Here we are in Ravenna. Bloke has called me in regards to a little carpet python in a hedge near his letterbox. It's at his brother's house, and he's calling on behalf of the brother because he has dogs and kids and rah rah. This is the street that I caught the Burmese python on a couple of years ago. Let's see if it's another Burm. That'll be fun. Not for the environment, it's not. It's only fun for my pea brain because it's something a bit different, you know. It's not a good thing that exotic snakes that people have, they don't realise the damage it could potentially do. Oh, yeah, champion. Oh, on the fence.
Fence, yeah.
Ooh. One way to keep the burglars out. I was trying to do it with minimal shock to me, but still quite bad. That thing was still. Yeah, young carp pot. Yeah. No venom involved, but some of them can be a little bit grumpy and they do give you a nip. They've got a handful of teeth that doesn't tickle.